Imagine someone who hates you with the utmost intensity, grabbing a handful of your hair while you're lying prostrate and helpless. Then scraping a dull blade of a rusty knife around your scalp with a saw-like motion. And let your imagination grasp, if you can, Mr. Graham, the effect of a strong, quick jerk on the turf of your hair to release any clinging particles would have on your nervous system. You'll have some idea of how it feels to be scalped, Mr. Graham.